What's up, YouTube? It's Eric Kroopin with Kroopin's Poopin, Scoopin, and welcome to my channel. On this channel, I talk a bunch of crap, primarily dog crap. So if you're interested in hearing more about dog waste removal business, stay tuned. All right, what's up, you guys? I'm gonna keep this real short and sweet. I'm literally gonna try to keep this under 3 minutes. If you are scared to tell people about your dog waste removal business, pet waste removal business, whatever you wanna call it, if you're scared to post and buy, sell trade groups because you're worried about what people are going to think of you, stop it. Stop worrying about what they're gonna think about you, because at the end of the day, they're not the one that's living your life. They're not the one that is paying your bills unless they hire you to scoop for them. I have already added an extra $1,500 to my monthly income just by posting in buy sell trade groups. I took a picture, I posted in multiple groups. Did I get some negative feedback? Absolutely. Did I get lots of positive feedback? Absolutely. It doesn't matter if it's negative or if it's positive. People commenting, people disliking it or liking it is going to bump that up in the Facebook algorithm. And what I'm noticing is especially with my business page, Facebook doesn't want to show your business page to people because you're not paying for it. It's free. They want you to pay for ads. That's what they're in this for. That's the name of the game. Facebook wants to make money, and how they do it is by keeping the visibility of your business page low, which in turn makes you want to boost an ad or pay for an ad to start getting some movement on your Facebook. But by posting in buy sell trade groups, it's completely free. And I know this might be distasteful, and a lot of people might think like, oh, that's gross. I have found the nastier pictures are the ones that get the most movement. I could post a picture of like a dog or some type of thing that I made on Canva. The hits really aren't there. But if I post a before and after picture of dog poop, of like a poopy area versus a clean area, it makes me money every time. And at least if it doesn't bring in customers, it at least gets the conversation going and creates awareness in those groups that your service exists. So if you needed a reminder, if you needed somebody or something to let you know when is the right time to start posting, here I am telling you right now. Right now is the time. But before you do that, make sure you hit the thumbs up and subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. And go post, go make money, and go grow your poop scooping business. Woo! Until next time.